It's change. Mom, I don't want to go to school today, 'cause I fear our world is in decay. I feel my teachers are part of the plot. I am the only one who sees through the rot. Scientists are cloning pigs and sheep, saying it's change, a quantum leap. Biologists are making stem cells grow, saying it's change, the way to go. Geologists are finding cracks in our earth, saying it's change, predicating its birth. Archaeologists are digging up fossils and bones, saying it's change, time for clones. Yes, scientists are causing me great concern, giving us kids too much to learn. The underlined words end with the same sound. Such words are called rhyming words. Mom, I don't want to go to school today, 'cause I fear our world is in decay. Here today and decay are the rhyming words. The speaker of the poem is a girl. She is supposed to be 11 years old. She complains that though they are tiny kids, they are forced to study too much, and so she does not want to go to school. The speaker's concern is learning too much for their age is as scientists are making rapid changes. Hard word and its meaning. Speaker, someone who expresses in language, someone who talks. Scientists are cloning pigs and sheep. Biologists making stem cells grow. Geologists are finding cracks in our earth. Archaeologists are digging up fossils and bones. They are all doing these activities, saying that it's change. Hard words and its meaning. Cloning. Producing an exact copy of an animal. Biologist, a scientist who studies living organisms. Geologist, a specialist in geology. Archaeologist, an anthropologist who studies prehistoric people and their culture. Fossils, the remains of an animal or a plant which have become hard and turned into rock. Let us see some more hard words and their meanings. Plot, a secret plan made by several people to do something wrong. See through, understand. The rot, the situation is getting worse. Cloning, producing an exact copy of an animal. Quantum leap, a sudden, great and important change. Stem cell, a basic type of cell from which all other cells develop. Fossil, the remains of an animal or a plant which have become hard and turned into rock. Concern, worry.
మా వీడియో గనుక మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే లైక్ చేయండి, షేర్ చేయండి. ఇలాంటి మరిన్ని వీడియోస్ కోసం మా ఛానల్ని సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకోవడం మాత్రం మర్చిపోకండి. థ్యాంక్ యూ ఫర్ వాచింగ్.